Today is turning out to be nothing short of a nightmare for millions of commuters trying to find out which trains and tubes will be running on Monday. On Southern Region, 3,500 drivers are set to begin an overtime ban over pay and negotiating rights. Up to one in three trains could be cancelled. On the tubes, the NUR is still considering an appeal against last night's High Court injunction, stopping next week's all-out tube strike. And the union representing underground booking clerks, also due to strike from Monday, meet later today to reconsider their action in light of what the NUR decide.